Hi, I'm a chicken today, and today we're playing Find the Button, Christmas edition. Now I'm gonna read the instructions.
Boo-Boo's there in her festive costume. Yep, very Christmassy. Jaxel's wearing his Canadian...
I am the Christmas Krampus.
The Christmas Krampus, there you go. Jaxel is doing a throwback to his original pirate costume with a mix of Canadian dinner jacket. It's got the plaid going on, and we have Bedrock as a COVID chicken. Is that what you said you are?
Yeah, yeah, I'm wearing a mask. I'm ready for COVID.
There you go. All right, so you've got this book. Let's read it.
Yep. And if you look on my back, I have arrows.
Yes, you do.
This is a classic map of Find the Button. You can play alone or with friends. The map has 10 levels set with the theme of Christmas, and in each level you can vary the difficulty, but this does not make it impossible. Objective? The objective of this map minigame is to complete the 10 levels where you will have to explore and find the button on each level in order to move on to the next one. That's it.
That's it. All right. I'm going to throw a book at you. I missed.
Their Twitter's NDUber official. Their YouTube is NDUber. Team Subitos MC www.thislink because it's too long.
www.readthisthingyourself. There we go. Go check these guys out. They got a cool map they've made here.
Then there's just music. Music on or off? On, I guess? I don't know.
We can do music on, sure. If that's what you want to do.
On. Perfect.
It's very Christmassy.
Night music. Yeah.
Hey, Dad.
Yep.
Hey.
Wow. How'd you get up there? This is very nice Christmas music. Oh, I found the way. Nice. Okay, I'm going to turn the music down just slightly. 1 second. It's a little loud. As much as I enjoy Christmas music. All right, let's go. Are we ready? Boo Boo, you gonna hit the button?
3, 2, 1.
I forgot what to do. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, we have to all click it, I guess.
No, I'm in.
We're not.
No.
Y'all have to click it.
Y'all have to click it.
I'm in.
What was the guy from that map the other week?
Lannard.
This video's by Lannard.
But it's
not.
It's not.
This one's not.
No, it's not. All right, Boo Boo, are you stuck?
Yeah, I, Santa Claus was messaging me.
Okay. Forest level 1, so we gotta find
the
button.
Fire.
Let's go.
Wow, found it.
What? Did you? Boo Boo's incinerating. Cottage level 2. Okay. Let's see if we can find it. Gonna be in here somewhere. Nope.
No, it can't be in furnaces because you have to click the button.
No, I didn't mean to. Oh, someone found it.
You're welcome. Gift.
The gift. Wasn't that a horror movie?
No. Should be though.
It should be. It's very nice music. I like it.
Some sort of parkour.
I am not finding this button.
Me neither.
We were doing so well.
We'll find it.
It's up on top of these things. So...
it's gonna be up here somewhere.
It's definitely a parkour one.
Christmas.
Oh, you think it's a parkour one?
Yeah.
It's your favorite.
Nope.
We are so bad. You'd think after so many years.
Yeah, no. But... how did you not do that? Like, no.
What? Bedrock's the pro.
Like,
we all aspire.
No.
We all aspire to be like Bedrock. Jaxel's
be
butt
like
was in my
you.
Face.
Be like you.
Is there no other way to get up there other than parkour? Bedrock, you fell down?
Yeah, because I forgot to press spacebar.
Yeah, that happens. Alright.
No,
just hoping.
I was so far.
This is not where I went.
No. I don't see it.
I went up. Jump over here. And then...
you think it's on top of that green one?
Do you think?
I tried getting up there.
I made it up there. I don't know if it's up here.
Oh, I fell. That's no good.
I don't think it's up here.
It's gonna check on the wood poles that are around, like the support beams here. Because if I was the one creating a map like this, I would make it I would make it so that you do all this effort and it's somewhere not at all where you think it would be.
Yeah.
Just to mess with you.
Me and Bedrock are at the top.
Are you? Do you see it?
No.
I'm gonna head down to a lower present. Yeah, nobody jumps on this purple present because there's a button on it.
Whoa, somebody found it. Who found it?
I did. It was on the purple present.
Nice.
No!
Oh.
Mr. Snow.
Jaxel, did you kill the snow golem?
Oh. Hey, look, there's another one.
Okay.
He respawned.
Okay, that's good. Jaxel, leave him. Don't hurt him. He's our friend. He's a buddy. Do you guys remember when we made a snow golem in our backyard?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I
we
love
used,
that.
We used cardboard we boxes ran. To shape then, the blocks, right?
And then we ran into it with our swings.
Yeah, you know what? We should repost that on Instagram. I have that video up there, I'm pretty sure.
No!
Wait, did we do the video of us breaking it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
If not, then you know now.
I'm pretty sure that's there. I don't see it. It's going to be somewhere like hidden in a shadow, I think. Maybe.
Well, me and Bedrock are ready.
It's on top of the snowman.
What? You think it's on top of the snowman?
I have a great idea of where it is.
Do you?
How do I get back up there? Oh. Jump up there, Dad.
Up here?
Hi, Mr. Snowman. I like how they look like without their pumpkins. Very nice.
Yeah, they look nice and creepy. Oh, there's a... Oh, it's, his eyes are the
wither skulls,
which is pretty cool. I found it. Got it.
All nice. Right. Where was it?
On top of the snowman, like the rim of his hat.
Christmas wait, you tree. Already made it up there? Yeah. I've been like trying to jump.
What? You mean I beat you for parkour? Impossible.
No, I was going the wrong way.
I knew there was a logical reason.
Hi.
Hi. Where'd you get all the snowballs from?
Remember?
Let's not talk about that, because we just killed Mr. Snow.
Oh.
That's where he got it from. Not unless he broke the ground.
No. It was Mr. Snowman.
Oh, I was there and then I fell.
Oh, so I see the way that...
Do you
want
to kill a snowman?
Maybe.
And I see the way that that's going now. So now I'm going to follow him.
This is the way to go, I think. It's hard to tell because Jaxel's, like, become part of me. I'm just going to go over here.
My fudgy Rice Krispie Squares are really delicious.
Fudgy Rice Krispie Squares. Yes, Boo Boo went on a cooking kind of...
Rampage.
No, not cooking. A baking rampage. So our family does, like, a Christmas cookie kind of exchange, right? Christmas baking exchange.
Yep.
And we did it this year, somewhat, in like COVID style, so we just kind of gave them to each other instead of hanging out and stuff.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way anymore.
I'm so confused.
We already tried this way, it didn't work.
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening. I just don't know.
How did you... Oh, wow. Aw.
I don't think that... parkour likes.
Wait, what?
No, that's just a pressure plate.
I thought we moved on. I was like, wait a minute. Jingle all the way.
I gotta say that my favorite thing about this map so far, because I can't find any buttons, is the music.
It's so detailed though.
Yeah, it's good.
A lot of time put into it.
Yep. This is not the way. What side did we come on before? This one?
Whoop. Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, Jaxel.
Chicken is coming through.
So where do we go in order to get...
I think I know, but I don't really know.
Because this is where I'm not sure where to go, is from right here.
Right here.
Where?
Oops. But I made it before.
Oh, right there?
How do you have to, like... I know how. Watch me. that's not what I meant to do. Because I did it before, but you know. I think whenever somebody watches you, you do it wrong.
Yeah, I get it. Boo Boo, would you like to climb up top here? I can...
No, I'm okay.
You guys are killing me.
Oh my.
So, did you show everybody your improvement to your costume? Character?
No, I did not. I have a Santa hat, which is pretty fun. Yep.
Yeah, he got it off the marketplace.
I did. I had a credit.
So I just beat that jump that I was talking about, and now I'm over here. Hi, Jaxel.
What? Where are you? Okay, you are a savior. Make it through. Don't fall.
Okay, I'll try.
Under pressure.
You're under
pressure. Ooh. I feel like you've not even gotten very high. You just kind of...
I know, I feel like I keep on going around in circles. No, you guys do you. I'm gonna check around the snow because
you
I
do
feel like...
you.
Oh, I have a feeling this is what's gonna happen.
What, you think it's like not on top of the tree?
No. You guys could keep on doing that because I have a good thing feeling that it's not. Oh my!
Where is it? That's not it.
I thought you found the button and I instantly jumped off the place I was.
No.
Aww. See, you really? Need to learn to say more things there, dear.
No, I was worried that I had accidentally stopped recording. Whoa.
Did you see me?
Yep.
Did you see me fall?
I saw you fall. It's the Bedrock show at this point. I don't know how you do that.
You have to, like, I don't know. It's hard to explain.
All right.
You have to do, like, press forward and then jump, and then you make sure to go inside it. But this is hard. That's the hard part.
Yeah, that's interesting. You have to walk to, like, the very edge and then jump, right?
Yeah.
Even though I can't parkour, I'm just sitting here eating my fudgy Rice Krispies that are absolutely delicious.
You're in a wall, just in a corner eating your food?
Yep.
Okay.
Snacks.
Snacks are life.
Yeah, they are.
I think I'm always eating when we're playing.
Well, because it's a relaxing thing, so...
Yeah. I just made it the forbidden way.
What's the forbidden way?
I don't know, but I haven't been here yet, so I'm excited. Imagine it's on, like, one of the leaves. Can you even place button on leaves?
I don't know. That's a good question.
I have a feeling it's that way, where I went before.
I'm so cold because of my head, Dad. My head.
You're
Look
cold
head.
Because of
bald.
Your head. Oh, it is bald. That's usually my haircut. Shave my head bald.
But not too bald, just spiky bald.
Spiky bald, yes.
Yeah. So, wait, what? How far did you get up?
Not very far.
Is what I do. This is, like, hard. This is a hard parkour.
Imagine it wasn't even up the Christmas tree.
I would just be like, no.
Would you burn down the tree, Joxel?
Yeah.
The music stopped.
The music did stop because we've been playing for so long. It's like, yeah, we ran out of Christmas songs for however long.
It's like
playing.
It didn't expect us to be playing this long.
Yeah. In reality, it's been 3 days. Christmas is over now.
That's not real true. That's not true, though.
It's not true. We're just slowly hurting ourselves. Jaxel made it. I'm just going to wait for him to move.
Hi, Dad.
Go ahead, Bedrock. Go ahead, Joxel.
How do you...
You want to watch me?
Yeah.
Ooh, boo-boo. Okay,
whoa,
Joxel,
that was pretty good.
Okay.
So, I think most of my problems...
Yeah?
...with parkour...
Yeah?
...is my controller.
That would
Maybe because it's hard to do it on the controller?
No, because my controller sends me more forward.
Yeah, she needs a new controller.
Slightly broken.
Oh!
It's okay, Santa's coming to town.
Yeah.
Santa. Like, I just had that, and I just went over.
Alright, I'm done.
Yes! No, wait, Dad.
What? Did you make it?
Let's watch him.
And done.
Watch this.
Okay. What are we watching?
Me bounce to the top of the tree.
What?
I applied jump boost 12.
Okay, get it. Find that
button. I
don't
know. It's not on the top.
It has to be. It has to be. What version of Minecraft was this built on? Do you know?
Bedrock.
No. I mean, like, so what I'm getting is, can buttons be underneath things?
I found it.
Where was it?
It's right here on that red ornament right there. It's
on
literally,
it.
It's literally right here. So I'm going to click it and I'm...
Oh my God. Okay. Wow. All right. Santa Claus level.
My jump boost is almost gone.
That's okay.
Wait, Alexander, I seen this level. I seen this one.
Where'd you see it?
On the place where you get the Santa stuff.
Oh, downloading the website? Mm-hmm. Was it MC?
MC.pedl.com.
How did you get on the Santa?
Or not, or just MCPedl.com.
MCPedl.
MCPedl.com.
How did you get on that Santa?
I don't know. I just jumped it. Parkour.
Huh.
Nah,
yeah,
actually, I didn't do the parkour. I saw a jump boost, so I jumped up there by accident.
Oh, okay. Got it. That makes sense.
So that's why I jumped off, because that doesn't count. I literally found the ultimate spot for a button.
The ultimate spot for the button, huh?
Dad, look at this.
Huh? Where are you?
Down here. How are you supposed to... It's like, it could be anywhere down here.
Oh, yeah. It could be.
Then move.
Hmm? You want to check? Found it.
Where was it?
It was underneath one of those gift things in a corner.
I had
or
a feeling.
Santa thing, like a leg. Reindeer level.
Are
the button's
fake?
Gonna be reindeer droppings. I'm gonna check its butts.
Jesus.
Well, this one's got a ladder.
Parkour, I call it. I think. Maybe. Probably not, though. What are you doing over here? Okay. There.
This parkour has gotta stop. Gotta stop.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
I mean, look. Go back to where you were.
Where was I? Yep. Yeah? What?
I was checking for a button.
Okay. Congratulations.
So, we're having tacos for dinner tonight.
Yes, we are.
Yummy yums. If you don't like tacos, then wow.
Then it won't be yum. Then wow. Then it won't be yum yum. If you don't like tacos.
Yum yum!
Let's see.
Found it.
Way up there?
Hallelujah.
Nice.
I'm on the tree. I am on the
I
tree.
See ya.
In the tree.
All right.
Christmas Town.
Oh, Christmas Town.
Checking the houses.
Oh.
They're
not even a house.
They're not even houses.
Found it, but I'm not going to click it.
What?
Going to click it.
Okay.
Igloo
level.
You're going to have roast chicken for dinner.
Excellent.
Yeah.
No, I want tacos.
Oh.
Yeah, tacos. I like tacos better.
Well, we could have
That's
chicken
That's just
meat.
My opinion,
I found
though.
The button.
Wait, where is it?
Under...
I want to see it.
Okay, under here.
I want to sniff it. Oh, there. Let me sniff it. Okay.
Okay. Christmas train, level 10.
You have to click it by yourselves.
Okay. Boo-boo, you're going to have to follow me.
Or you could just teleport us all.
That's
or I
okay.
could just do that. Okay.
It's easy. Boo-boo can... There's no parkour.
I'm just waiting here for you guys so you could record it.
In there.
Click. Hi, your turn, Dad.
Yeah.
Lordy.
Okay, we're here. Christmas train.
I found a way.
You found a way
found
for what?
A way.
Oh yeah, look at you.
I know the way, but I don't know how to get there.
The way that I know, I cannot get to.
So then, would you say that you don't know the way?
I do know the way.
Okay, where is it?
I know the way. I made it on top of the train.
Nice.
Chew.
How did you get up there?
I jumped. I did a sideways parkour jump, and now I'm up here.
Oh. I see that sideways parkour jump.
Right there?
How did you?
Yeah.
Yeah. But
I fell.
Oh, I found another way.
What's your way? Yep, good call. Boo boo, sorry. Go ahead.
Does this mean I don't make any money off my way?
No.
Humanity has found a more efficient way.
Did someone get it? No.
No, I hit the mid button again.
Oh.
Just chilling out.
Just hanging.
Yep.
Like one. Wow.
Bless you.
Cool. Like one of those posters that says "Hang in there" or something.
Yes. Yes.
Sorry, guys, who's watching this? This is so long, but like just like wow.
But just like wow.
Just wow. Wow. Wow.
Okay.
Wowzer.
Wowzer. Yeah, wowzer. Where are you? Are we blind?
Why, do you see it?
No. Like, we can never find this. It's like,
Why is there a hole here?
What? Huh? There's a hole? Check that out, then.
Move. Get out of my way.
What is going on?
There's not one anywhere else.
Bedrock.
Jaxel.
Can't... Wow. Wow.
Who found it?
Was it there?
Yeah.
Oh.
It was in the hole?
It was in the hole? Good job, Boo Boo.
I did something.
Good job, Jaxel, for pressing the button.
Nice.
That's fun.
That was pretty good, right?
Neat.
Yes.
Neat.
Okay, so that was Find the Button by Andy Uber. Make sure you guys check out their YouTube channel and their social media as well.
All right, everybody. Have a Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Let's get ready for 2021, and we'll see you next time we play.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Boop.